An 8-month-old orangutan at the San Diego Zoo is doing well. Aisha was born on October the 25th, 2013, as part of the zoo's conservation work to help this endangered species. Aisha is learning the importance of sticking with mum, Ida, who helps her break down food like bamboo and branches so her little hands and mouth can handle it. She also spends her time eating and experimenting with new foods such as apples, mangoes and bananas. From birth, orangutans instinctively know to tightly hold on to their mother's hair until the mum feels comfortable enough to let them wander. The number of places in the wild that orangutans can call home is quickly declining, due in part because of rampant palm tree oil production. There's less than 7,000 Sumatran orangutans in the wild, making them critically endangered. It's good to see that Aisha is doing well at the San Diego Zoo, and of course we'll keep you updated on her development.